Well, the first thing I'm gonna do is blow up that that teleporter. Keep on rolling, baby. There's someone there at the end. Wonder who it is. Get out of here, you goons. Take one clap from the Hulk. How dare you shoot a gun at me? She-Hulk? It is. Well, go, Captain. Oh, 1,000 damage. Go, Iron Man. Get into rage mode, Hulk. Cap. Launch America into the sky. Wow.
Who art thou to stand against the Odin Sun?
Here.
Thought you'd never ask.
So Cat meets Healy. I'll hear Tony as well. Oh, thank goodness. And you know, Iron Man can fly there. Firestar. Okay, there's a teleporter there. Get rid of that first. Need a fusion attack soon. Go, Captain. Ooh, big clap.
I trust you enjoyed the taste of gold.
Surprises.
Wait, who did they fight? Oh, that guy.
Boop. The main path is still blocked? Damn it.
Oh, it's only three. I thought it was like completely surrounded with stuff. Anyway. Oh, never mind. Boop. Give. It's Hercules? Nope, it's Colossus. Ah. Get rid of all the ads. Captain. That must have hurt. Like, I know Colossus is a high tier X-Men at best, but he's not standing up to the Hulk. Would he? Boosh. Oh, I still take damage even when blocking, huh? Yeah, fuck you, Colossus. I guess Hercules is dead.
I know rationally that I'm but a pawn in a larger game.
Seems like Tinker is behind all this. Who would have guessed? Break these first. Captain.
Combat than you'll ever know.
Teleport us. Teleporter. Right. Of course the Tinker is behind all this. Why would they introduce him as a support hero when he's obviously a bad guy? Yeah, well. Wait, was Tinkerer in the PS4 Spider-Man? No, because Doc Ock made all the suits. Huh. Which Spider-Man am I thinking of that Tinkerer's in? Web of Shadows? Yeah, Web of Shadows. That's a lot of guys.
More of those experimental monstrosities. They must be guarding the path forward.
Go on, Hulk, beat them up. These guys don't stand a chance. Follow Hulk. Clap this.
Thank you.
Rage up. Don't beat him up. Just beat him up. Oh. There's a teleporter here. You're backing away. Wait. I knew it.
Notes on the next step. Research day 13, $2,300.
You cannot lure me away from collectibles. Dudes.
Hurry! Get him out of here!
Hello, Tinkerer.
Ah, the redoubtable Iron Man. Your scientific expertise, while relatively crude, may still provide a small benefit to the whole once you join us.
I thought my recruiting methods were aggressive. Sorry, Tinkerer, but you're gonna have to settle for a face full of repulsors.
Why is there, like, breath coming out of Iron Man's mask? It's a helmet. Guide it, Cap. Let's do it. Whirlwind. Hey, Whirlwind, take this. That fusion with Iron Man and Captain America really helped a lot. Ooh. This one guy coming towards us, like, I can do it, I can beat these heroes. Oh. Tony just, like, just shut him down. And through this teleporter we go. Whoop. Where the hell are we now? That's the big guy. Beat him out. Clap. Just beat through this, I think. Something is sending these guys in. Break that. Oh, he's not moving. That's good. Oh, rage, Hulk, angry.
Move out.
Do it, Cap.
And Asgard.
Excuse me. Sorry, excuse me. Wow, Cap is really fast and strong.
Take over the world? Not on my watch.
Let's go, team. This way. Wow, they are actually just trying to overwhelm you with enemies right now. Oh, beat them up, beat them up. This way first. I was told to do that in the previous area. I don't know if that's good or not. Hulk! Hulk, why are you standing around? Ah, who needed you anyway? This way then. Hi, Tinkerer. Again. Nothing? Okay. I genuinely expected something.
Very well. You could have selected the painless option. Instead, you chose this.
Really? Where's Hulk? Skidoosh! Beat up this old man. Avengers, what are you doing?
Enough out of you.
Do it, Avengers. Beat up this old man. Or I will beat up this old man and you guys will do nothing. Right now, where's the Hulk? Wow, this guy was just out of range.
Get up! Hulk wants to fight some more!
Oh. Wow, Tinker is still under the shield. This guy didn't even take a hit. Aim for the Tinkerer. Keep on rolling, baby. I guess Iron Man will be the one to send a signal. Since, you know, he's smart. And boop. Hopefully that worked. We've been due for a cutscene for a long time now. Jesus. I love Hulk's damage. One clap and he does like 180 damage. They're dropping bombs on us. So you. Clap on him. Clap on him. Die. Makes you wonder if this is like infinite. Clearing. Come on, Thor. Come on, I'll just clap them all to death. Get this lift moving. The fact that you can like do the MMA takedown on these big guys. Yeah.
Do not let him stand in your way. Get the Tinkerer away from that console. Hurry.
Get out of here. He just died.
What are you waiting for? Send out the sensor signal. Use the control console. The upload is starting again.
Cap.
Halfway there. Are you all right?
Yeah, fine, fine, fine. Captain. Thor, Hulk. Do it. We did it.
Reports coming in now from all over the globe. It looks like the entire collective is down. Great work.
We did it.
We need to mobilize SHIELD to begin rounding up and curing the nanite infected population. Until then, what the? Something's channeling strange energy signatures back into the network. Urging your vicinity. You know what I mean?
Oh shit.
Cute trick. But did you really think we wouldn't see it coming?
It is finished, Colonel. Thou art alone. How can...
Thor's mouth is weird.
Oh, I'm not alone. You may have frozen the fold, but you haven't eliminated it. And with these new nanites, I can draw the entire collective's power. I won't need more than a fraction to kill you. Then I'll shut down that annoying signal of yours for good. In another minute, it'll all be so clear.
Look, he's using Electro's power. Wait, why am I bothering? I'm Thor. Thor's not affected by these. Move, Captain.
I contain multitudes.
And now he's Havoc? Skittish. Clap. Now he's changing again to Firestar. Look at this Dark Souls thing happening. And now he's doing the thing where he has two powers. I love how Thor's just standing there. Yo, Thor, you want to lend a hand?
Thought you'd never ask.
We offered you everything. Can you see that?
Damn it. Yo, you green idiot. Let's do it. Now he's Bishop?
You really think the world's better off the way we found it?
What is even... Oh my god. Oh, he was charging up Bishop. I see now. skedus. Ow. A bomb.
You can't stop us. You're wasting your time.
What's he doing? Whatever it is, it worked. Captain, jump. Clap, kill him. Kill him. Yay. It's like Shang Tsung, all the spirits are leaving him. The soul is mine. You know, that kind of thing. Kiss and make up already.
All right, Stretch. I can make it.
How'd they force that weird techno suit out of you?
Considered. Everyone else who was infected is pretty much recovered, but the stuff that Tinkerer put in you was 10 times.
Yeah, I know. But believe me, I know. Listen, guys, about all this, I just wanted to say thank you already.
There's plenty of blame to go around, on all sides, and plenty of cleaning up yet to do.
Do it now, then.
There is that. I know you'll put it right. Get things back to where they used to be.
I'm not sure things will ever be quite the same as they used to be.
No. But that doesn't mean they can't be good again.
So look, we did it.
The global battle against the Fold now won, thanks in large part to the combined efforts of the world's superheroes. Congress this week voted to amend the Superhuman Registration Act. The updated act allows superheroes to voluntarily register for training without revealing their secret identities to the government or being pressed into mandatory police service.
Tony That's Stark, great. Not revealing your identity.
As commander of S.H.I.E.L.D., spoke earlier today at the Capitol building regarding the agency's new attitude toward superheroes.
It's too easy to think of superheroes as weapons, something to be deployed like an arm of the military.
Look, Colonel Nick Fury pardoned by president. Everything's fine in the end.
But now, I understand better than I ever have that that's not what they are. They're people. We heroes can work together. And in order to protect this world, we must. But from now on, our alliance will be forged in trust, not in fear or force.
They just replaced.
No threat can stand against
us. Oh wait, they didn't.
When we choose to act as one.
Yeah, Ultimate Alliance 2. Yay, we did it. It's over. These are very, very fast. very fast credits. And skippable, so that's nice. What is this? Oh. Sick. Sick end credits, guys. Awesome. Just fucking awesome. Who would have thought that an epic Marvel story would end in Iceland out of all the places? Feels a bit too much though, like too much is being squeezed into one story. But it's fine. Now that that's done, congratulations, now try Legend. Briefing station to start a new game and keep your hero's progression. Cool. I guess now we'll wait for Ultimate Alliance 3, which is on the Switch. Exclusive.